to realize it in the middle of the by that time, they born, so late. So, sleep, so to sleep, and it's not safe for you to get in the museum. So, we'll be
there. I'm a professional, and they take time and everything. Yeah.
But it affects, yeah, I mean, I think every time when they're in danger, an unfortunate event, it's to prepare for a bigger thing.
Yeah.
Maybe Ugushawa is preparing me for a bigger house. I don't know if it will come out.
Mm-hmm.
But the now positive mindset of it, maybe corner in the loss, maybe I'm gonna be telling that. So for you to achieve a bigger house, obviously, so that you work, yeah, because I'm happy with that house, yeah, but so I'm gonna go figure out how much has anything I pick a house, never fix until in the big corner. I feel like every time, it's just that it's a big thing. And also, I mean, in terms of his killing, his killing was done.
Yeah.
Was done. So, a challenge is in the if it's big, if in the affecting cool way, that means you will come back even way stronger. So, I'm thinking about it that way, man. But at least I did not lose anyone.
Yeah.
I lost something, and some things can be achieved. Some things can be replaced, but not people.
People can.